And it explains a lot of things like electron affinity and atomic radiation, electronegativity and ionization energy too. Coulomb's law, yeah. Coulomb's law, yeah. The closer the electrons to the nucleus, the greater the force they feel. The greater charges of the nucleus, the greater force it'll exert on the electrons. The less shielding there is, the less force the electrons will feel. Do 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 do. What is shielding? Do you know? Do you know? Oh, do 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 do. Electrons there are, the less force the valence electrons will feel. Do 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 do. The inner electrons shield the outer electrons from the full force of the nucleus. Do do. The more shells there are, the more shielding there is. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. And that's Coulomb's law in a nutshell, in a nutshell. Do 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 do.